Do you think 50 years from now there'll be some old coach like me reminiscing about Missouri football? Will he remember a coach named Pinkel who rebuilt the program? Back when they first started calling us the cradle of receivers and a den of defensive ends? Will he rave on about the magical season of 2011? Maybe. Just maybe. Then, now, always, one Mizzou.